Hey, what's up everybody? How you doing? Welcome back to Karpo Gaming and another Halo Infinite video. Well, today, ladies and gentlemen, we have a brand new video for you. Today, I'll show you how you can get the Crimson VETTLE Epic Armor Coating that you can unlock in the campaign and bring it right here in the multiplayer. So, let's get started. Now, with all of these different armor locations, you're going to have to first unlock the FOB. This one is going to be the FOB Alpha. After you unlock the FOB Alpha, you can travel over here to get the Crimson VETTLE MK7 armor coating. So let's do that. What I did is I picked up a couple of Marines, hopped into the Warthog, and it was a good thing that I did, because once you make your way over here to the locations, there are going to be enemies in three strategic locations from a distance. Thank goodness I had a gunner on top that easily spotted them and took them out. One to the left, one at the bottom, and one to the right. So after you have taken out all of these different enemies, well, then you can easily go down there and grab yourself your brand new spanking armor coating that you can take into multiplayer. So let's do that. And away we go. As I hop out and head over to this armor locker, open that bad boy up, and voila, cosmetic unlock, the Crimson VETTLE MK7 armor. As always, we need to go into the armor coatings and switch this up on our MK7. Here it is, Crimson VETTLE. Pretty freaking nice, especially because you can get it for free in a campaign and bring it to multiplayer. Another skin for you can collect and for you to style with in multiplayer. But for right now, that's pretty much going to for the video. Hope you truly enjoyed it. Once again, if you are new to the channel, how you doing? And welcome. Don't forget to subscribe. Right here at Karpo Gaming to upload a wide variety of videos ranging from updates, tips and tricks, guides and news, and a whole lot more. So everybody has been supporting you, thank you for everybody. And as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one.